What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Twitter sound effects. By default, Twitter plays sound effects when you perform some actions in the app. Specifically, you'll hear a small chirp when you refresh almost every screen. Thankfully, if you're not a fan of the chirp, Twitter makes it easy to turn it off. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Twitter sound effects. Step 1. Launch the Twitter app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Twitter home screen. Step 2. Tap your Twitter profile icon at the top of the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down and then tap Settings and Privacy in this menu. The settings screen is shown. Step 4. Scroll down and then tap Accessibility, Display, and Languages. The corresponding screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap Display and Sound. You'll land on the Display and Sound screen. Step 6. Navigate to the Sound section on this screen and then tap to toggle off sound effects. Going forward, Twitter sound effects will be turned off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.